might be undersized in this contest, but Balor has more heart than just about anybody on the roster.
Well, the other thing is Finn Balor is a bit more battle-hardened than Jason Jordan is. If you look at the opponents that Finn Balor has had to go through over the past few years, including Bray Wyatt last night. Here's a man who at SummerSlam last year won the Universal Championship. But Jason Jordan looking to use his power and slamming Finn. Cover by Jordan. But the leg going to kick out.
Tell you, it's no accident Finn Balor became the first Universal Champion. The kid is, like I say, he's got a whole lot of talent. And tonight, we're going to see if adversity come into play for Jason Jordan.
Jordan landed hard, and now Finn Balor loves to work on the apron of the ring. And Jason Jordan, realizing that, rolled out of harm's way. Finn Balor surprised. Jordan's in this thing.